welcome to another Marengo Mike's Corner. So I thought I'd tell a little story for this month's corner. You see, when I needed a new sofa for my man cave, I found the perfect one that was just the right size and color. I paid over $800 plus tax and knew I got a pretty good deal on it. But after painting, it just didn't go very well. So I sold it for $600. So boy was I surprised when I got a call from the IRS asking me to explain the $600. So I said, "But sir, I already paid the tax on my purchase. And by the way, how'd you know about the $600? Well, he went on to say it was reported by my bank under the new legislation to collect what isn't being reported by the 1%. But I live in a cave, sir. So, as you may know by now, this is a hypothetical story. Or is it? And that's it for now. This is Marengo Mike saying bye-bye for now. Oh,